In this short tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to link EA account to Twitch. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying. To do this, we need to open our browser and log into our EA account. After opening the browser, we type the URL of the EA's website into the search bar. There will be a link in the description that you can click directly to open the site. We open the site. To log into our account, we click on the profile icon in the top right and then click on sign in. Here, we can sign in using the options above or with email or phone. After entering our account information, we click sign in. We have logged into our account. Again, we click on profile in the upper right. After doing this, we click on account settings. Then, we scroll down and find connections. Here, there are places where we can link our EA account. I link Xbox and Steam. To link Twitch, we scroll down and click on link next to Twitch. To proceed, we need to verify our identity. We click on send code, and EA sends a code to the email we used to open the EA account. We will write the code received in our email here and then click on sign in. After opening our email, the verification code may be in the other folder or spam folder. We find the email sent by EA and copy the code. Then we paste the code into the enter the 6-digit code section. After doing this, we click sign in and proceed. After clicking sign in, it redirects us to the page like this. Since my Twitch account is already open in my browser, it didn't ask me to log in again, but it may ask you to do so. What you need to do is log into the Twitch account you wanna link to your EA account. After logging into your Twitch account, you will be redirected to this page. Now, all we need to do is click on link accounts to complete the linking process. As you can see, it's linked. We can also check this from Twitch. After opening Twitch, we click on profile and open settings. After doing this, we click on connections at the top. Then we scroll down and go to the other connections section. As you can see, we can see that our account is linked from here too. Now we can collect EA's drops. I hope this video was clear. If you have any questions, you can ask it in the comments. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.